So there we were, minding our own business, making brittle, when all of a sudden, a face appeared in the brittle. We didn't notice at the time. We posted the video and didn't even notice it. One of our viewers actually sent us an email to let us know about the face in the brittle, and we also just so happened to be editing and posting this video on Friday the 13th of October.